What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over the best ways to find Minecraft mods. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Finding Minecraft mods can be overwhelming, since there are a ton of different ways to find them, with not all of them being the safest for your computer. For example, using a popular platform or your search engine are good mod research methods, but it can be challenging and frustrating to get the exact mod that you have in mind. The good news is, if you watched our How to Find Minecraft Plugins video, finding mods is super similar. When looking for things like mods for your server, always remember that harmful files are online and they can seriously damage your Minecraft server. Today, we are going to go over how to make sure you are finding Minecraft mods in a safe and effective way. Head over to the Curseforge's database and go to All Mods. Once you're there, you'll see the sorting categories on the left-hand side of the page. Fill out the game version, sort by, and search fields according to which mods you're looking for. Narrowing the mod's game version may be the best option, so once you've found the mod you want to use, click into its mod page and then press Files at the top. If you don't see your desired version there, then click View All and press All Versions to only find the one that you want. After you click on that version, press Download to download the mod file. Sometimes mods you are looking for are not on Curseforge, which will require more research on your part to find them. However, please remember that dangerous files are still online that could seriously harm your computer or your server. Use this method only if you truly need to, and make sure that you can trust the mod source before downloading it. In your browser, head into the search bar to start researching. After that, type out the mod you're looking for and press Enter. According to your keyword search, you'll be redirected to the search page containing all relevant websites. You can start clicking on any of the websites that seem appropriate for the desired mod. Some examples could be Curseforge, the mod author's site, or Planet Minecraft. Once you select a site, look for a download button or a URL to get the mod file. Sometimes an advertisement will be displayed before downloading the file, which could signify a fishy website. We strongly recommend only using websites listed in this guide to avoid the risk of viruses or malware attacking your computer or server. In some cases, mod authors and developers will only upload their files to GitHub. Once you're on the mods page, you'll start to see many files and other information that might not be related to obtaining the mod files. It can be challenging to navigate this layout, so this method will cover finding and downloading the files. On the right side of the mod page, find Releases and click on it, and next find the Assets section near the bottom of the file's description or notes. Once you're in that section, click on the jar file of the mod to begin downloading it. Most of the time, the mod will be in the Releases area, but it might differ depending on the author. Sometimes the mod download link is found in the readme.md section on the main mods page. If that's the case, look under the files near the bottom of the page for that section to obtain the download. Researching online for Minecraft mods is daunting due to the many different ways to find them, with not all of them being safe. But don't let the fear of malware stop you from adding mods to your Minecraft server. Just be sure to use a trusted website like any of the websites I mentioned today, and you'll be good to go. Now that you know safe and reliable ways to find Minecraft mods, you can start modding your server today. If you aren't sure about what type of mods that you might want to add, be sure to check out our suggested list linked down below. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.